ගන්න බැරි වුණා. ගේ ඔක්කොම විනාශ කරලම් දැම්මා අපිට. එක බිත්තියක් කරලා ඉතිරි කරලා තිබ්බා නම් අනිත් බිත්ති ටික හරි අපිට අපව හදා ගන්න හරි තිබ්බා. දැන් ඉතින් මෙතන හරි කැල ටිකක් විනාශ කරලා දැම්මා. උළු කැට ටිකක් ඉවරයි. ගෙදරත් කිසිම බඩුවක් නැහැ. ඔයාගෙන කන්න තිබ්බා හාලුත් එක්ක විනාශ කරලම් දැම්මා. මේ වෙලාවේ අපිට උදව් කරන්න පුළුවන් කෙනෙක් ඉන්නව නම් ගොඩක් ඉන්නේ. මේ වෙලාවේ තමයි අපිට උදව් ඕන වෙලාව.
That was how Swarna Malkanthi pleaded after her house that gave shelter was demolished by wild elephants in the Gurukumbara village in Mahiyangane. Today, her dream of having a house became a reality, bringing joy to three innocent lives. The night on the 18th of April is a sorrowful memory to recall for Ajit Kumar and Swarna Malkanthi. From Gurukumbara, Mahiyanganeya, as a wild elephant suddenly broke into their house and destroyed their belongings, including the saved up rice and a bit of sambal, the only food they had to fulfill their hunger. This was a time the family, along with their child, were confined to their home due to the coronavirus outbreak. They were helpless and had nowhere to go, so they were forced to seek shelter under this tree. Following the request made via News First, Mrs. Irangani Varnakulasuriya, the wife of the late President's Counsel Hemant Varnakulasuriya, came forward to build a new house, fulfilling the dream of this innocent family. The foundation stone for the house was laid on the 11th of last month. Gum Medha was able to hand over the house in line with the second year death anniversary of late President's Counsel Hemant Varnakulasuriya. The Mahasangha and the leader of the indigenous community of Dambana, Uruvarge Vannila Atto, were also present at the occasion. Meanwhile, leader of the indigenous community, Uruvarge Vannila Atto, shared these views.
සිරස ගම්මැද්ද කියන එක මේ රටපොජ්ජේ මාම කැච්චා තන මවල් වල මේ වාගේ මිනික් ගජුන්ට උදව් තන මන්ද කරලා
The Sirasa Gammedda initiative has helped locals of many rural and poor communities. Gammedda has visited areas that should be visited by politicians of this country. They visit villages, inquire about the difficulties faced by locals, present these issues to the entire country and provide solution to all of them.
කරදර පොජ්ජල්ලා ඉරුකුලට මන්දු කරලා උදව් තන මන්දු කරලා තිබෙනවා. මන්දු කරනවා.
This is a valuable initiative. Being born as a human and helping another human being is the most valuable thing that one could ask for. Governments change and new presidents are elected, but there are many issues that were overlooked by the leaders.
කාලමැච්චෙන් කාලමැච්චට ආණ්ඩු පොජ්ජල් තිබෙනවා මහවුරු ළමං ගැච්චෙනවා මහවුරුලාට උනත් මන්ද කරගන්න කොදෝවිච්ච වැඩ පොජ්ජල් මේ රට පොජ්ජේ මාම කැච්චක් තිබෙනවා.
Gammedda visits such areas and supports them. This is what is needed to develop as a country.
කරගෙන ඒ වැඩපොජ්ජ මන්ද කරන එක මිතින් රටපොජ්ජක මන්ද වෙන්න ඕන මේ තැන තමයි.